sure if that worked at all. Like 10 times my car, you should be able to move. Oh wait, just because you can own an expensive car doesn't mean you actually know how to drive at all, or well.